she sort of set this up. Aap kuch business announcement karna chahte hain. So first of all, thank you for being here. You know, this is, let me clarify at the very beginning, this is not a premiere. We are not showing the film because I think there were a lot of speculations outside whether it is one. I can assure you this is not one. This is meant to be an intimate sharing of what we are no longer able to keep within us, which is, you know, this combination when creativity meets technology, when Sanjay Leela Bhansali meets 3D, and when you will, in a moment, meet Ranisa herself. So what happens when these things happen? I think magic happens. And anyone who's a cinema lover will be lying if he says that, you know, while yes, we will do different kind of films, many films will be content driven, many films will do different things, entertain in various ways. But when all is said and done, I think it's the romance of the big screen, the dark room, and then the dream world that opens up in front of you. And when that dream world has been opened up by none other than the master craftsman, Leelaon ke maha leela karne wale Sanjay Leela Bhansali, then when it finds technology, I think it becomes a spectacle that is worth waiting for. So you will have to wait a little more for the full film, but we thought we'll share with you what we have, which is a trailer that you've seen. But before I do that, I'm missing lots of people here. Of course, dearest being Sanjay himself, with whom this journey started when we thought about producing this film. It's only appropriate that we are doing this film in 3D now, because knowing Sanjay, he's someone who, you know, he naturally thinks in more than three dimensions. You know the way he himself gets into music, in art, costume, and all of that. And therefore, here is a guy who visualizes his stories in three dimensions. So what better way to bring it out in three dimension? Since I don't have him here personally, I will do the next best thing, which is I will invite Shobha to come and share a message from him, since he couldn't be here and he is busy doing the thing which is most dear to me, which is finishing the film. Shobha, will you please share the message with us?
Thank you, Ajit. It's not the next best thing. I don't think I can replace Sanjay Bhansali here. But what he wanted me to communicate to all of you is that he's really sorry for not being here. It's a day, there's nothing more than he would have loved being here for. 3D, he's been wanting to do this with Prime Focus for the longest time. We tried for Bajirao too. So this is a day that I think we're all really proud of. And he really misses being here. Last few days of shoot. So apologies on that. And as Ajit has already said, that he thinks beyond the third dimension. So which better film than this one to take it onto 3D? Thank you so much. And I think the rest will be on screen. Thanks.
Just to put that 50 million number in context, you know, hum logo number Hindi mein zyada samajh mein aate. 50 million, when we say, it blinks something, but it actually means 5 crore. So 5 crore people have actually seen the trailer. That's first context. Second context is, what is the biggest thing film in the world you can think of right now, other than this? Yeah, somebody said that. Star Wars, right? And if you see the Star Wars trailer right now, it is actually in the region of, if my numbers are not wrong, 34, 35 million. And our trailer on YouTube itself is already clocking more than 38. So the trailer, which has been released around the same time, is actually already beating the world's, supposedly the world's biggest film. So that's the scale we are talking about. And I think I'll be doing a disservice if I do not invite at this stage our leading lady, the one a glimpse of whose craft you've seen in Ghumar. She's right here. May I invite Deepika? Remember, we started the year with XXX with a premiere, and I told you that we will end the year with Padmavati. So can I have you here now? And we can do this.
I have to say, it's been a while since I've been so nervous. I can't remember the last time I was so nervous, and I think that's a function of the fact that in all the movies that I've done, I feel there's something about this one. And it's not from the heart, it's not from the head, it's from the gut. It's coming from a completely different place. And I think it's been an extremely emotional journey for all of us, especially after we launched the trailer. I think the response and the reactions were absolutely overwhelming. I think Sanjay sir and all of us, we just literally did a group hug. We couldn't get over how overwhelming that feeling was, and from all of you as well. And we're very, very proud to present the 3D version of that today, which again, I think is a huge milestone for us as a team, for Indian cinema, and cinema for the world. I feel like this movie deserves that. And we're so happy to present this to all of you today. So enjoy, and we'll talk after you all have viewed the 3D trailer.
The 3D trailer. As producers, we've always thought, how do we take this film, you know, how do we make it bigger? How do we scale it up? How we take it to the world? What is it that we do which we have not done earlier? So first up, this is already the largest, biggest Hindi film under production. That's the first one. Second one, this will be the widest ever 3D release in Hindi, for which you saw the trailer. And third, this film is going to be taken to the world by none other than Paramount Classics. So Paramount, the 100-year-old studio, is going to take this film and distribute it the world over, whether it's Europe, whether it's US, China, and beyond. So I think this is a very proud moment for us as a studio to take this and to bring in a true blue Hollywood studio and show them this and say that, you know, would you look at this film and would you take it to the world? And they've been very, very impressed with it, and they're very keen, and they're taking it on. And that's the other announcement that I wanted to share with you all. So Padmavati Chali America in that sense. I'm saying America only because Paramount is headquartered out of that. But indeed, it's a proud moment for us because it's about Hindi films making a mark at a global level. And what better film than this to do that? Thank you.
बहुत बढ़िया. I would like you to please take a seat here on stage. इसी के साथ आपने तो अमेरिका की बात की है, लेकिन मैं फिर से लोगों को हिंदुस्तान में बुलाना चाहूंगी. इसी अंदाज में, जिस अंदाज में ये फिल्म बनाई गई है, मैं बोलूंगी रानी साहब, भाई साहब, प्लीज पधारो सा ऑन स्टेज. दीपिका पादुकोण, द वेरी गॉर्जियस, द वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, द वेरी टैलेंटेड दीपिका पादुकोण. Please take the center seat. Also, मैं बुलाना चाहूंगी नमित मल्होत्रा जी को, the founder, executive chairman, and global CEO of Prime Focus Limited. Sir, please.
So, gentlemen and ladies, this is the technology part, which I'm only pleased to introduce to you the man behind Prime Focus, who's rendering this beautiful three dimension. So, it's very important. He's a very important partner in our journey, and I'm pleased to have him here. Welcome.
अच्छा दीपिका, एक सवाल मैं आपसे पूछना चाहती हूँ. यू नो आई लव डांसिंग, प्लस आप जिस टाइप के ये गाने करते हैं, तो हम सभी लोग इसके ऊपर द फर्स्ट टाइम वी सी, हम कोरियोग्राफी सोचने लग जाते हैं. यू मस्ट हैव ऑलरेडी सीन ऑन यूट्यूब, देयर आर सो मेनी डांसर्स हु आर परफॉर्मिंग ऑन योर सॉन्ग घूमर. सो पहले गरबा, फिर लावणी, फिर घूमर. आई नो कि संजय लीला भंसाली जी अपनी हर फिल्म में कुछ ना कुछ फोक म्यूजिक इंक्लूड जरूर करते हैं. सो यू मस्ट बी ऑल प्रिपेयर्ड ना कि मुझे 66 चक्कर लगाने हैं. आप पहले से चक्कर खा के सोचते होंगे कि ये तो करना ही है. क्या सोचते हैं आप?
यू नो व्हेन आई डिड माय फर्स्ट फिल्म विद हिम एंड maybe even the half of Bajirao Mastani, I always felt like as an actor, okay, I have to go prepared, I have to rehearse, I have to, you know, I have to know exactly what I'm doing to be able to deliver in the way that he expects you to.
Yeah.
I think halfway through Bajirao Mastani and now with Padmavati, I realized that with him, you have to just trust and you have to just go with the flow. So if you talk about Ghumar, for example, I think what I focused on was learning the essence of Ghumar itself. I think for 2 days we tried to sort of set the choreography because he said, you know, even I want to be, you know, I want to change the way I work. I want to, you know, I want you to rehearse and have the song ready, and so that when we come on set, we just shoot the song and there are no changes.
66 chakkar rehearse bhi kiye aur.
नहीं किया मैंने, एक्चुअली सेट पे जाके ही किया मैंने, बिकॉज दैट वॉज नॉट प्लान्ड एट दैट पॉइंट. एंड एज एक्सपेक्टेड, आई थिंक व्हाट हैपेंड इज व्हाट आई वर्क्ड ऑन फॉर अबाउट टू और थ्री वीक्स वाज जस्ट टू learn the essence of the folk dance of Ghumar. And then every day on set, I think we were just creating as we go, because I think Sanjay sir and I work best like that. We work best on instinct, you know, not planning too much. At that point, in fact, there have been times where we rehearse a lot for a scene and the next day we go to shoot it and everything changes, because it's creativity flows. It's not something that you can print and, you know, it's not etched forever. You want to, you know, you flow, and that's the way we work best together.
Lovely. I love this song. Thank you so much for this song. उसी के साथ में नमित, मैं आपसे भी पूछना चाहूंगी, जब पहली बार संजय लीला भंसाली जी ने आपको बताया कि हम एक 3D वर्जन निकालने वाले हैं इस फिल्म का, so how was your reaction? Were you like shocked, or were you tensed, or were you happy, excited? What did you feel?
मेरी हिस्ट्री संजय जी के साथ बहुत पुरानी है. इनफैक्ट मैं बाहर कह ही रहा था कि दिस इज थर्ड टाइम लकी. मैं उनको तीन फिल्मों से कोशिश कर रहा हूँ उनको कन्विंस करने के लिए कि ये करना चाहिए. वो कन्विंस हमेशा थे. आई थिंक इस बार हमने एक स्टेप आगे लिया, उनको 3D का एक सैंपल बना के दिखाया.
अच्छा, तो ये आपकी तरफ से शुरुआत
हमने है. उनको तो करना ही था हमेशा.
ओह, सो ही इज द मैन.
ही इज ऑलवेज द मैन.
नो, यू आर द मैन.
वी आर ओनली एग्जीक्यूटिंग हिज विजन. आई थिंक वी नो ही कैन डू व्हाट नोबडी एल्स कैन डू, एंड आई हैव ग्रेट एक्साइटमेंट एंड एंथुसियाज्म दैट व्हाट वी हैव बीन एबल टू डू फॉर्चूनेटली फॉर ऑल द बिगेस्ट फिल्म्स इन हॉलीवुड. We will bring the same technology and push the boundaries in India, and that's a real proud moment for me and my company.
Lovely. Thank you so much. With this, I also open this stage for media question and answers. So can we please have some mics handed over to the media members?
Hi. Look here, aapke right me. एक तो बहुत ही अद्भुत ट्रेलर है, कितनी दफे देखो कम है, तो इसके लिए मैं बधाई देना चाहूंगा. सवाल है बाजी, उसके पहले रामलीला, अभी पद्मावती. पद्मावती की चुनौतियां कितनी डिफरेंट थी आपके लिए, अगर आप शेयर करना चाहें रानी साह का किरदार निभाना?
बहुत ही अलग था मेरे लिए. आई फील इवन दो विद मस्तानी देयर वाज अ सेंस ऑफ यू नो हिस्टोरिक एंड अ warrior princess, here her battles are very different. Her power and energy is very different. She doesn't go out to the battlefield. She doesn't have a talwar or a armor that she wears, jaise aapne mastani mein dekha. Here it's the spirit is similar, the her purity, her intensity, her values, what she stands for. All of those are very, very relatable, very, very identifiable, yet not in the literal sense. And for me as an actor, I found that even more difficult. As Mastani, if I have to show warrior princess, it's easier for me to have a talwar in my hand and go to a battlefield and do horse riding and, you know, actually show you what it is like to go and fight a war. How do you fight so much more than just a war? You're standing up for, you know, your tradition, your culture, your heritage, your passion, love. There's so much that's going on. How do you stand up for all of that just by emoting without any tools? So I think that is what I found extremely challenging for me with Padmavati.
Padmavat, aapne padha tha iske pehle? Padmavat ke bare mein kisi ne aapko jankari di? इस किरदार के लिए
संजय सर एंड आई हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग इट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 2 years सिंस वी वर शूटिंग बाजीराव. एंड सो इनफैक्ट जस्ट येस्टरडे समबडी आस्क्ड मी हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर दिस. इट्स नॉट इन द लास्ट 1 year दैट आई हैव बीन शूटिंग. आई थिंक आई हैव बीन लिविंग विद दिस नाउ फॉर ऑलमोस्ट 2 or 3 years. करेक्ट मी इफ आई एम रॉन्ग शोभा. वेयर संजय सर इज द काइंड ऑफ पर्सन, ही विल बी यू नो ही सिट्स एट हिज मॉनिटर, ही इज स्क्रिबलिंग, ही इज राइटिंग समथिंग. व्हाट आर यू डूइंग 2 years फ्रॉम नाउ? Sir, I don't know, sir. So I'm thinking, and he kind of just plants that thought in your head. And that's when the movie begins for me as an actor, and I'm sure for him creatively as well, because it's not the, for me, it's not the physical. Of course, all of these things are, it's done. Getting into the look, you know, preparing for a song, for example, going for rehearsals. That's the physical preparation. But your mental and emotional preparation starts, it's almost like 2-3 years.
Mr. Andhare, ye to aaj 31 tarikh hai, kal 1 tarikh ho jayegi, 1 mahine ka waqt hoga aur. Promotion ke liye kis tarike se और कैसे कैसे मंच हम सबको देखने को मिलेंगे, थोड़ा उस पर आप अपना मत रखें।
देखिए आज हम जिस कारण से मिल रहे हैं, दैट इटसेल्फ इज अबाउट हाउ डू यू मेक दिस फिल्म यू नो पंच अबाउ इट्स इनॉर्मस वेट यू नो। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट्स अ फिल्म विद इनॉर्मस वेट, देयर इन लाइज द बिगेस्ट न्यूज विच आई सेड द फर्स्ट थिंग। नाउ सेकंड इज हाउ डू यू मेक इट पंच अबाउ इट। सो 3D वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन, देर आर मोर थिंग्स दैट I'm not at a stage of announcing, but we are planning beyond 3D. What else can we do? How can we make it bigger, more impactful? In terms of distribution, I already told you that it's going to the world through a blue-blooded Hollywood studio. It's an important thing to understand. See, because we always bring these Hollywood films, you know, and we are distributing and marketing them. So it's for the first time, and we take notes when they present the films to us. It is the first time when we had this, you know, very columbic feeling of going out there and, you know, sharing that, you know what, we have a film to show you, and they took notes. You know, it's something very special. And so I think that's a very big step in how this this film is going to go to the world at a very unprecedented scale. What you've seen in terms of trailer is something which has made a huge, which already made a huge impact. You will, of course, see as the songs unravel. And I think in some cases, you know, less is more also works brilliantly. So I think we don't want to just get carried away and, you know, put all the firepower out there. I think the right way is to tease people in the right way and then bring them to the epic that Padmavati is. I think that will be the right approach here.
Deepika, this is Urvi here. Deepika, to your right. Deepika.
You all figure it out first. And
I was just reading somewhere an opinion piece.
No, we won't be taking this question. Can we have the next question, please?
Hi.
Deepika, this is Deepika. Urvi, here to your right.
Hi, Deepika, towards your center.
Urvi, here towards your right. So, Deepika, when the first look of Padmavati came out, there were a lot of, you know, people were overwhelmed with the poster that came out. What was the best reaction that you got? And were there any strange reactions that you received because of the unibro that you are?
No,
nothing.
In fact, I read some amazing articles about how we took beauty and turned it on its head.
Right.
And I think it's high time we did that. I think as women, we have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way. And I'm glad we did what we did with Padmavati and my look. And it takes immense amount of, I would say, belief. Not just me, but even for my director, for all of us together, to take that, you know, sort of risk, in a sense, I would say, because that's not how our audience has been conditioned, because all of us have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way. But Padmavati's beauty is beyond the physical beauty. It's her soul, it's her spirit, it's what she stands for, it's what she meant to her people. She's worshipped. And we have to give her that due, and we have to give her that credit, and this movie is that, you know. So keeping all of that in mind, power and courage, and, you know, it's all of those things. So some people have picked up, in fact, a lot of people have picked up on the unibrow, and somebody said skin tone, and, you know, all of these things. But the beauty is so much more. You'll understand what I'm saying when you see the film. It's not just the physical beauty. She's hugely inspiring. And
Deepika, also, I wanted to know, when will we see you and Shahid go on Big Boss and promote the film?
I can assure you that's not a planted question, Deepika.
It's strange because I've been reading these articles as well. I think, to be very honest, at this point, we're just right now reeling in all the excitement and the reaction to the trailer and the reaction to Ghumar. There's just so much going on. I think slow and steady.
Less is more,
slow and steady. You know, I think we're sort of taking one thing at a time. We're not planning too much ahead. We know exactly what we're doing, and we leave it at that.
Deepika, towards your center left. Deepika.
Two more questions.
Hi.
Last two questions.
Hi. Oh, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. I have a two-part question. So we have heard that, you know, your remuneration was the highest among the lead actors. First of all, want to know if that's true. And if that is true, then how significant do you feel this is for an industry where women and female actors have been, you know, treated second-handedly?
Okay, so we won't be taking that question. I'm so sorry for that. Can we have the next question,
but
please?
I will answer a part of that. I won't tell you... Talking about my remuneration for me is not exciting. I'm confident and comfortable with what I'm paid, as I'm sure you are with what you get paid. But what I will tell you, and something that I'm extremely proud of, is the fact that people like them have invested this kind of money on a film like this with a poster like this. That for me is hugely encouraging. If Ajit says this is the biggest film that Indian cinema has ever seen, not just in terms of scale, in terms of budget, in terms of resources, what is the poster behind? I mean, for me, that's a turning point for Indian cinema. I haven't seen that before. I've done female-centric films before, female-centric is not the right word, but we've seen very, very strong, powerful women at the fore. I've done Piku, but that was different. You know, and I feel like this is the beginning for a lot of exciting and very, very amazing things to happen to women in film.
Deepika, you're straight. Deepika, you're...
That'll be the last question.
Yeah. You just mentioned that, you know, you started working on this movie probably 2-3 years back. A lot of hard work, as we all can see, have put in, including Shahid and Ranveer. When the movie was marred into controversy, the unfortunate incidences that happened, now that you are here to promote the movie, you know, it speaks volumes about that. Where do you stem this courage from to promote the movie in such a scenario where, you know, there are people around threatening that there will be protests happening?
Shobha and I were just discussing that I think her soul is somewhere here. I feel it. I said it before as well. I feel there's some energy that's beyond all of us, that's really, in spite of all the odds and all the challenges that we have faced in the last 6 months, 8 months, we're doing nothing, I promise you. Everything is just falling into place. Our heart is in the right place, our creative energies are in the right place, and everything that we're doing today is just happening organically and is just happening on its own. And I feel like... I just feel like I'm living her, you know. I feel like she's around blessing this film, and it's going to be very, very special.
Hi, Deepika. Shivangi this side from Aaj Tak. Sabse pehle, bahut bahut mubarak ho. Bahut hi behtareen trailer hai. Pehla sawal mera ye ki jis tarah se ek kalakar ne ek rangoli banayi thi aur jis tarah se us rangoli ko kharab kar diya tha, kala ke prati, kalakar ke prati, is tarah ka akrosh aap kaise dekhti hain isko? क्योंकि हमने आपका गुस्सा ट्विटर पर भी देखा था।
आई थिंक इसके ऊपर जो मुझे कहना था मैंने कह दिया और जो होना था वो हो गया। एंड आई थिंक लाइक आई ऑलवेज से नथिंग एंड नो वन कैन स्टॉप दिस फिल्म।
दीपिका, एक और बेहद अहम सवाल। आज तक ने हाल ही में एक स्टिंग ऑपरेशन किया था, जिस तरह से संजय सर को जयपुर में संजय सर के ऊपर हाथ उठाया गया था।
सॉरी, आई डोंट थिंक वी कैन टेक दैट क्वेश्चन।
लेट मी आस्क हर। उन पर हाथ उठाया गया था और एक स्टिंग ऑपरेशन किया गया था, जिसमें ये पता चला है कि करनी सेना ने पैसे लेकर संजय सर के साथ या पद्मावती के सेट पर इस तरह की हरकत की थी।
थैंक यू फॉर द क्वेश्चन, बट आई डोंट थिंक वी कैन टेक दैट। थैंक यू सो मच।
मेरा सवाल अजीत जी से।
सो दैट्स इट, आई डोंट थिंक वी हैव टाइम फॉर एनी मोर क्वेश्चंस।
एक सवाल अजीत जी से है।
ओके, दैट्स द लास्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज। थैंक यू।
अनुज्ञा देसाई गुजरात मित्र से, यहाँ आपके सामने यहाँ सर।
ओके, श्योर।
अजीत जी, इस तरह के सब्जेक्ट आपको रिस्की नहीं लगते? आप इन्वेस्टमेंट बहुत करते हो, लेकिन किस तरह से आप इस तरह के सब्जेक्ट को लेते हो? पीरियड है
नहीं, हम फिल्मों को थोड़ा अलग नज़रिए से देखते हैं। मुझे लगता है कि रिस्क जो हम बात करते हैं, उसके दो आयाम होते हैं, दो डायमेंशंस होते हैं। एक होता है फिनेंशियल रिस्क
जी,
कि उसमें रिसोर्सेस कितने डल रहे हैं और आप फिनेंशियली क्या रिस्क ले रहे हैं। दूसरा डायमेंशन होता है क्रिएटिव रिस्क
जी,
कि आप जैसे दीपिका ने एक पॉइंट बहुत अहम उठाया कि फर्स्ट पोस्टर क्या है, कौन है फिल्म में। तो हम ये बिलीव करते हैं कि हम बहुत बड़ी से बड़ी क्रिएटिव रिस्क उठाएं
जी,
और ऐसी फिल्म्स और ऐसे सब्जेक्ट्स और ऐसे किरदार सामने लेके आए जिनसे हम लोग सिनेमा को रिडिफाइन कर सकें, वो हमारी कोशिश है। इसीलिए हम लोग को कोई आपत्ति नहीं है कि एक फिल्म जिसका सब्जेक्ट टॉयलेट है हम उसको बनाते हैं, हमें लगता है कि ये क्रिएटिव रिस्क लेनी चाहिए
जी।
और इस फिल्म में मुझे तो फाइनेंशियल रिस्क, किसी भी फिल्म में फाइनेंशियल रिस्क मैनेज करना हमारा काम एज ए स्टूडियो, और हम वो बखूबी निभा लेते हैं। इसीलिए आज हम यहाँ हैं और फिल्में कर रहे हैं, बिकॉज फिल्म्स आर अ मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट यू नो रिस्क एज वेल। सो आर जॉब इज टू मैनेज द फाइनेंशियल रिस्क, बट आर जॉब इज टू टेक क्रिएटिव रिस्क यू नो, एंड दिस इज अ क्रिएटिव रिस्क वी आर टेकिंग एंड वी आर वेरी प्राउड ऑफ इट। वी विल लिव थ्रू इट टिल द लास्ट शो रन्स इन द लास्ट थिएटर एंड इट गोज टू एवरी सिंगल प्लेटफॉर्म। वी बिलीव इन दिस फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग एंड वी विल बी विद इट। आई डोंट थिंक वी आर हैविंग एनी सेल्फ डाउट्स, whatever be the controversy, whatever be the misinformation, and whatever be the, you know, जो गलत धारणाएं हैं, I mean, बहुत ही खूबसूरत फिल्म है। मैं खुद राजस्थान में पला बड़ा हूँ और राजपूत प्राइड और राजपूत वेलर को इससे बड़ा ट्रिब्यूट मेरे हिसाब से कोई नहीं होगा। तो आई थिंक, मुझे लगता है जब लोग फिल्म देखेंगे तो अपने आप ही सबका जो ये शायद एक जो चीज बन गई है वो सिर्फ प्रेम में बदल जाएगा, और मुझे उसी दिन का इंतजार है। बस उसके लिए सपोर्ट करें और बिलीव करें लोगों पर कि लोग जिम्मेदारी से कहानियां बता रहे हैं, सच्चाई से कहानियां बता रहे हैं, और उन्हें अपनी कला दिखाने का एक मौका दें, उसके बाद सच्चाई तो सामने आई जाएगी।
एक और क्वेश्चन यहाँ पर,
आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क दैट यू हैव डांस।
अजीत जी, गुजरात और राजस्थान के दर्शकों के लिए मेरा एक सवाल आपसे है। अजीत जी, हमारे गुजरात के भूतपूर्व सीएम शंकर सिंह वाघेला जी, वो जो खुद राजपूत है, राजपूत है, वो दरबार है, उन्होंने कहा था कि पहले ये फिल्म राजपूत गुजरात के राजपूत समाज को दिखाई जाए।
आई थिंक,
तो क्या आप इस विषय में कुछ चर्चा करने वाले हैं?
आई थिंक इस पे बोलना अभी ठीक नहीं होगा। हम लोग फिल्म बना लें, फिल्म पूरी कर लें, हमारा वो काम है, और फिर सभी मुद्दों के ऊपर हम लोग विचार करेंगे।
एक और सवाल है यहाँ पर हमारे पास में, दैट्स द लास्ट क्वेश्चन।
वैशाली चंद्रा फ्रॉम अल्फा वर्ल्ड, यू हैव स्पॉटेड अ 3 kg हेडगेयर व्हाइल डांसिंग इन घूमर। इफ यू कुड टेल अस हाउ मेनी रीटेक्स डिड यू डिड एंड हाउ लॉन्ग डिड इट टेक, हाउ मेनी डेज, हाउ मेनी आवर्स?
With Sanjay, Leela, Bhansali, you don't count the number of takes, you just go with the flow, like I said. You just have to keep going, you know. After a point, you have to switch your mind off from how heavy your borla is, or how heavy your lehenga is, or how uncomfortable the dupatta might be on your head. You have to switch off from these things. At the end of the day, when the camera is rolling, it's really about what I'm doing, the energy that I'm feeling and connecting with the camera, and that's really it. It's after shoot you realize that, okay, you've, you know, hurt your back, or you know, you have bruises and injuries. But I think at the while I'm filming, these are not the thoughts that come to my mind.
Thank you so much. Let's have some quick pictures. And I am